Imagine a hacker quietly stealing the blueprints of the world's most critical cybersecurity tools, then waiting months to deliver the knockout blow. What if your firewall doesn't even know you're being watched? Tonight, we expose how a shadowy nation-state infiltrated one of cyber's bedrock companies. This is the F5 big IP breach you should be terrified of. To most people, F5 might be just another tech vendor. But its big IP products sit at the heart of how giant companies and governments direct traffic, secure apps, filter access. If that's compromised, your whole network is exposed. So when F5 revealed that undisclosed vulnerabilities and source code were stolen, it triggered a national security alarm. This is not just about future hacks, it's about the battlefield of cyber warfare. And we're only scratching the surface. The chain of events began in August 2025, when F5's security team detected unauthorized access in its engineering and development platforms. They discovered attackers had penetrated F5's knowledge management system, a central repository of internal documentation, and their big IP product development environment itself. But here's the twist: F5 didn't go public immediately. The Justice Department allowed a delay under national security protocols. By the time the public heard, the attacker had achieved long-term persistence, and the window to stop them quietly was closing. So what exactly did the attackers take? We now know they exfiltrated portions of the big IP source code, and internal notes about undisclosed vulnerabilities F5 was working on. They also grabbed configuration or implementation data for a small fraction of F5's customers, data that could help tailor attacks. F5 insists there's no evidence that these files were used yet in active exploits, and that their build pipelines were not altered. Independent audits from NCC Group and Yoactive reportedly found no tampering of release pipelines. Nonetheless, having source code and vulnerability design gives attackers a roadmap to find 0 days faster than ever before. And it only gets worse. Because F5 systems are in thousands of companies, and nearly every Fortune 50 firm, the US Cybersecurity and Infrastructure Security Agency, CISA, declared the situation an imminent threat and issued an emergency directive. Federal agencies must patch their F5 products by October 22nd. Those unpatched devices are doors. Attackers could steal embedded credentials, steal API keys, move laterally, exfiltrate data, or gain full control of systems. To be clear, attackers didn't just breach one company, they may have built a supply chain weapon. This isn't random crime, it's calculated espionage. Here's the twist: so far, there's no confirmed federal agency breach, but CISA admits that may change as investigations unfold. F5 expressly stated that their CRM, finance, support systems weren't touched. But with this kind of stolen intelligence, the attacker has future power. They can weaponize what they now own. And the public delay in disclosure, authorized by DOJ, adds more shadow to the story. Who authorized it, and why? The clock is ticking. Every day the stolen code sits in adversary hands, the risk escalates. The question isn't if they'll strike, it's when and where. So what do we learn from this breach? In 2025, the front line of cyber warfare is inside the code itself. Attacks no longer just hit servers, they weaponize design. This F5 breach is a warning. Your defenses could be built on compromised foundations. Subscribe to CyberNews AI, hit the bell, and join us on the front lines of digital conflict.